Ooh, we're just jumping right in. We got jumpies today. We start with some pendulums. Board easily. We got like 6 regular cardio exercises. Then we got like a longer break. Oh, this is 40 on, 20 off. After that longer break, we got some kickboxing. And then we do it again. It's only like 30 minutes with the cool down. Let's go, girl. Pendulums. Yes. Oh, we jumping, we jumping. Oh, I hope my camera not shaking. That's okay. That'll make it harder to see my camera tuck. Get them higher. I know we were both just going like a baby, but nah. Put them bitches out. I don't want my music loud for this, but then you're not going to hear me. Ooh, almost there. I got like 3 seconds. 20 second rest. That's a lot. You're welcome. We have a knee plus a kick plus a jack. Next. I don't know how this is going to work out with only 40 second intervals. We'll see. In 3. Let's go. Knee plus a kick. Full jack, girl. Use arms too. I mean, if we end up uneven, it's a 20 second rest. So, you can just work a couple seconds over and get into it, right? That's another reason why I wanted longer rest. Because, like, board easily shit, you know? Yeah. Woo! 15 seconds. Yeah, I'm going to try to work on cueing stuff because I noticed in the last video, I kind of just, like, started things. And you're probably like, oh, okay, we're starting. Let's see. I'm going to be uneven. So I'm going to add in. Now I'm going to rest. Side lunge plus a center jump. In 10 seconds. 5. Let's do it. Side lunge, jump it up. Ooh, and I got a fan today, girl. Because I got this little lamp right there that I use to kind of like illuminate my face a little bit better. I forgot that fucking lamp has a USB port. So, I couldn't have the fan mostly because I didn't have the extra outlet. But now I got the outlet, right? So I tested it out and the fan's not loud. 10 seconds. Woo! Well, I'm not gonna even listen out either. Yes, I am. There we go. Woo! Woo! Okay, okay, I'm working. 3 split jumps plus a toe touch kick. I'm gonna go sideways for it. So, yes, I did. 1, 2, 3. Kick. Opposite. And 5. Let's go. Remember which side you started on? So you can even it out. Woo! Five. I need water. And five. And let's go. Oh, we got a nice long rest after this. Man, I was generous with rest. Oh, now we got boxing. Notice I didn't say kickboxing because we're not kicking nothing. We got a couple of ducks, which are basically mini squats, but that's all. Everything's arms. And 10. Oh, I hope the camera not shaking stupid out. And 3. Woo, we out it. 45 second rest. I need to explain this. Our first round of kickboxing, not kickboxing, boxing. We're gonna have our right foot forward. You looking at me, that means that one, okay? So, Lord. Come on, I got 25 seconds left. Okay, we are going to do jab, cross, duck, and when you come up with an uppercut on that rear arm. I'm gonna do them a couple times slow. Jab, cross, duck, rear uppercut. Pivot that back foot, turn, jab. One more time before we start. In 3. Okay, let's get it. Jab, cross, duck, rear uppercut. At your own pace, of course. But, you know, with the oomph. I'm gonna get real quiet because I like to exhale with my punches. So just jam, girl.
Use your abs.
Elbow in five. Let's get it.
Jab, cross.
We got a good break coming up soon.
Feeling, you know? Woo.
And 15. and quick feet. What we're gonna do for this one, instead of doing it twice, because you know you gotta leave a different leg, first 20 seconds, we're gonna start with the right leg, like this, but then it's gonna stay halfway, and we're gonna hurry up and switch it to leading with the left. If you don't get it, it's fine. Let's go. Just move. Just fucking do it, goddamn fast feet of whatever, if you don't like this. I like this. We're switching in 3, 2, 1. Did you get it? Ooh, shit, that teen is girl. In 5. Oh my god, that was the gayest little. Okay. Standing crisscross crunches. Chill, girl. I knew we needed a chill one next. And gotta keep the feet. Worry about getting your elbow as close to that knee as possible. In 3. Calm down here. This is perfectly fine. Ooh, I missed my knee. Piano teacher come to your crib. No, I get it. I wouldn't want to send traffic either. She must really need that money, huh? In 3, 2, 1. That's a very restorative one, yes? Because now we gotta jump. 2 butt kicker rows. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 crisscross jumps. And then start with the left. If you remember, it's an even number of rows and crosses, but if you want to switch the leading leg. 3 seconds. All right. 2 butt kickers. 2 crisscross jumps. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm gonna so fuck up. That's okay. Halfway. Look over your shoulder. Pop that bitch in the mouth. left hook, duck, cross. Right hook, left hook, duck, cross. And three, two, that's good.
Three, two, one. Lift shoulder.
Just roll over down the side, baby girl. Oof. top. I'm gonna start with our left arm threading through.
Thank you.
careful. Okay. Oh, I don't want to get up. I'm going to roll up. All right, girl, that was it. You were great. I was great. Bitch, we both great.
Till next time.